Sudha Mishra, and today I'll be teaching you Environmental Studies, Chapter Number 4, My Neighborhood, Part 2. So in Part 1, students, we studied about which all things are present in our neighborhood. Apart from our neighbors, there are many places which are our neighborhood, like market, post office, bank, school, hospital, and many other such things which are in our neighborhood. Okay, students, even park where we used to play. Yes, students, so these all things are in our neighborhood. We studied about this, and we even studied the difference between neighbors and neighborhood. Okay, now we'll move forward to part 2 and we'll study part 2. Let's go. So here we have, so I'll explain you about market. So students, basically market is a place where you find each and everything, which includes grocery, grains, milk, daily essential things like that single toothbrush when you wake up in the morning and you clean your teeth with that toothbrush. All these things you can get from market. I'll give you an example, like DMart is a kind of market for us. The open grocery shops and vegetable markets, all these things are market for us. Okay, and we get all these things from the market. Vegetables, fruits, grain, crops, everything. We get those things from market. What, students? Market. Okay, see, you can see here grocery shop, milk booth, all these things are in market. Hope you understood about market. Now we'll go forward and let's read the definition. A market has many shops. We go to a market when we have to buy things of our use. That means market has many shops, and we go to market when we want to buy things of our use. Okay, students, very good. Now there is hospital. So students, hospital means, this is a hospital, and it means we go to hospital when we are sick. The doctor treats us and give us medicines. So students, when we used to go to hospital? Obviously, when we are sick. Yes, and doctor treats us and gives us medicines if needed. Sometimes injections as well. Okay, students. So hospital is a place where we used to go when we are sick. Sick means when we are not feeling well. Okay, now we'll move forward, and there is park. And we all know when we used to go in a park. We used to go in a park to play. When we want to play and we are done with our homework and school studies and everything, we go and play in the garden, just like this kids. We play anything in the park. Okay, so this is about park. Now we'll move forward, and there is post office. So students, post office is a place. We go to a post office to buy stamps and envelopes to post letters. So students, stamp, you will find stamp usually like this square. So basically it's a square like this. It's a square and it has some logos incorporating our city, state, or wherever we have to post. So this stamps, you can buy it from only post office. Post office keeps this kind of stamps, and whenever you want to post letters, stamps are compulsory. Okay, so post office is a place from where you can post letters. Okay, very good students. Now school. So we all know about school. School is a place we go to school to study. Teacher help us to learn many things. All these things we learn from teachers and our parents. So why we go to school? We go to school to study. Very good students. Now there is police station, and these are the police officers. So A police station is a place where the police work. The police help us to live safely. They protect us from thieves. Thieves means, in Hindi we call thieves as chor. Okay? So, police keep us safe from criminals. Police keep us live safely. They take care of our. Okay, students? So, we always have to respect the police officers. We have to call them sir or ma'am only. Okay? Now, we'll move forward. So, we should not dirty our neighborhood. We should keep it clean and green. We should never throw a litter anywhere. We should never throw garbage or anything around any place. We should always keep our surrounding clean and always green. Okay, students? Very good. Now, we'll learn about our values. We should keep our park clean. Yes, you should never throw anything here or there in the park. While playing, we should take care that we do not harm the plants growing there. So, when we are playing in the park, we should take care of the plants which are in the garden and we should not harm any of the plants, because if we'll harm plant, we'll not keep our environment safe and green. Clean and green, okay? So, we have to take care of plants and our surroundings as well, okay? And these are the good values. Now, we'll move forward and let's remember. The area around our house is our neighborhood. The area, as I talked in the part 1, students, the area. Neighbors are someone who live next to us. But area is known as neighborhood. We find many places in our neighborhood. So there are many places like market, school, hospital, each and everything are many places in our neighborhood. Each of these places is important to us. Yes, each of them are very much important to us. The school, market, post office, police station, park and hospital are some of the important places that we find in our neighborhood. So these are the important places which we find in our neighborhood. Okay, students? Keywords. So neighborhood means the area near our house. Neighborhood means the area near our house. Market. A place outdoors where people go to buy and sell things. Okay? Market is a place where we get the things we want to use in our daily life. Hospital, a place where sick people are looked after. Okay, when you are sick, you go to hospital to meet doctor. Very good, students. Now, we'll move forward and see what we have. So, what you have to do with this is help these people to reach their places of work. Use different colors of pencil to do this. So, this is your activity, students. So, here you can see, I'll give you one example. Here is a, this is a teacher. And teacher wants to reach, here is a school. So, you have to find out a way how teacher can reach to school. And the same way, what you have to do is, you have to find how this postman, this is a postman. How postman can reach to post office. And how doctor can reach to hospital. And how one guy who is shopkeeper. One shopkeeper can reach to grocery place. Okay. So you have to do this on your own. This is your activity, students. Okay. Now we'll move forward. The area around here we are. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. Okay. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. We find many places in our neighborhood. Each of these places is important to us. Yes, students. A market has many shops. We go to market when we have to buy things of our use. Very good, students. Now, when we go to hospital, we go to hospital when we are sick, because doctor treated us with medicine. We go to park to play. We always go to park to play. Now, we go to post office. So, here we go to post office to buy stamps and envelopes and to post letters. And we can get stamps only from the post office. We go to school to study. Teacher help us to learn many things. A police station is the place where police work. And what does police do? Police help us to leave safely. They protect us from thieves. So we always have to respect police officers. Very good students. We should not dirty our neighborhood. We should keep it always clean and green. Very good students. So did you know, in some cities in India, if we throw garbage on the roads, we can be punished. If we are caught throwing garbage on the road, we'll be punished. Okay, students. Now, we'll move forward to our values. And here we have, we should keep our parks clean. While playing, we should take care that we do not harm the plants growing there. So, as I told you, we should always keep our surroundings clean and we should take care of the plants, because plants are the one who even have life. Okay, so we should take care of them. How can you help to keep your park clean? Tell me, students, how can you help to keep your park clean? Yes, we should not throw garbage here and there in the park. We should even not harm plants. We should not pluck the leaves or flowers of those plants. Okay, very good students. Now we'll go to, let's remember, the area around our house is our neighborhood. We find many places in our neighborhood. Each of these places is important to us. The school, market, post office, police station, park and hospital are some of the important places that we need in our neighborhood. Okay, students, keep all these things in your mind. Now we'll move forward to the keywords, and they are neighborhood, the area near our house, and market, a place outdoors where people go to buy and sell things, hospital, a place where sick people are looked after. Okay, students, now so this is done, and hope you remember the difference between neighbors and neighborhood. And hope you remember all the places are very much important to us. And these are the places where we used to go when we need any such things. And you have to keep all these things in your mind, all the places of your neighborhood. Whenever you go out, keep observing all these things, that which are those places in your neighborhood. And whenever you go to park, you should not litter. You should not throw garbage here and there in the park, because you have to keep park and our surroundings clean and green. Okay, students, very good. Okay, so keep all these things in your mind, and you have to do these activities as your homework. You have to do this activity. You have to make teacher reach to school, postman reach to post office, doctor reach to hospital, and shopkeeper reach to grocery shop. Okay, you have to complete this activity. You have to do it on your own. Okay, students, very good. Hope you remember all these things. Okay, we'll see you again in part 3. Okay, thank you so much, students.